What's up, y'all? Welcome back to another vlog. I'm looking a little bald on the eyes because I ain't got no lashes on. And I was gonna do my lashes, but then I thought about it. And I just wanted to give my lashes a freaking break. I just put them on back to back to back to back to back. Don't tell her to be quiet. She in the bag. I keep Sophie in the bag when Malaya out. Sometimes I let her be because she'll go under the bed. When Sophie and he, she don't care what Malaya do. Malaya can grab her any type of way, which I be telling her not to. And I try to keep them separated, but yeah. But anywho, what the heck was I saying? I got distracted. Yeah, I'm taking a break from my lashes because I just feel like I just wear them a lot, and I just wanted my eyelashes to get a break because I felt like I was losing eyelashes the way they came off. On top of that, y'all, I got a new tattoo. Y'all can't see it really, but it's a tattoo of Malaya's name. I'll insert a better picture, but yeah, this is what it looks like. It's just a rose with Malaya's name. I got it like last week. I was going through this thing. I still am. I just don't. Malaya, I can't hear. I was going through this thing and I was just like, I want to feel some other type of pain than the pain I'm feeling emotionally. So I went and got a tattoo and it was like an 8 out of, like, under the collarbone, it was like an 8 out of 10, but the rest was like a 4 out of 10, just like this tattoo. I want two more tattoos. I want one on my leg, which he's going to charge me, which is actually a decent amount, like 3 something. And then I want, of course, when I have another child, once I have another child, I'm going to put his name on my shoulder or something. I don't know. I already know his name. I already know what his name is going to be. And I already have an idea of what I want to get in cahoots with his name. But we don't know. I don't know. But I know for sure, like, I will never get a man's tattoo. Name tattooed on me ever. I don't care if he is my husband, my new husband. I don't care. I absolutely will never. You're not getting on my body. I'm sorry. Even if you tattoo my name, I'm saying it now. I'm not getting a man's name on me. Absolutely not. I don't trust people too much. I've been through literally hell and back with dudes, and y'all will never get that side of me. I'm sorry. Like, maybe my feelings, but not a tattoo. That's permanent, unless I cover it up. But anyway, yeah. I went to the store today because I had to run an errand. I had to mail out this paper for Edward to sign so that I can go downtown again and freaking finish filing, doing that part. So I went to Dollar Tree and got some, like, soaps and stuff because I love going to... What is that sound? I love going to Target to get my hygiene products, but every time I go to Target, I can get like 4 things and spend $200, which is freaking crazy. So I went to Dollar Tree and got some. Ooh, it's getting blurry. Like, Anyway, like I was saying, and got some freaking, like, soaps and stuff. And I also went to Five Below and got some perfumes because I've always said I don't care where I get perfume from as long as it smells good. And then when I was walking in there, I seen Bath & Body Works is having a 40% off on the entire store because it's like a fragrance month or whatever they want to call it. And then I'm either pushing on the floor or you need to go sit down. Let me just show y'all what I got because y'all, I need to get her to bed like now. I got 2 new perfumes. This is Dahlia. I have one of them, but this isn't the one I have. And when I smelled this one, I'm like, wow, this smells like really freaking good and I really want to get it. It looks like this. The bottle is so cute. To be only $5, the bottle is, I think the bottle is what sells me, and then I smell it. And then if it's stank, then I don't get it, obviously, but this is what the bottle looks like. Are you good? Are you okay? It has like a fresh scent. Oh my gosh. I love this. I might spray this when I go to bed after I take a shower. Anyway, I got Love Crazed. I can't remember how this one smelled, but I'm pretty sure it smelled good since I got it. It looks like this. This little bottle right here. Again, I'm a sucker for the bottle. I don't know. See, now that I sprayed it and bought it, I'm not a fan of it. Like, it's okay. I feel like it has to wear on me. Like, when I sprayed it at the store, it smelled good. Is that bad to take it back after I already sprayed it? Got some more dental floss sticks. And I got this Indian hemp grease, which smells so freaking good. I gotta wash or do Malaya's hair tomorrow. Don't put that in your mouth. That's why it takes stuff from you. Stop putting this in your mouth. This smells really good. I got two of these because they're really small. And like I said, I didn't go to the beauty supply store. One, they close early on Saturdays. And two, I just didn't want to make multiple stops because she's sick still and she was getting cranky when we were out running the two errands that we ran. Okay, I put her to sleep. I'm gonna try to hurry up because the sun is going down and like I don't feel like filming in the bathroom a freaking again. So I got this body wash. It's by Silky Ints Body Hair and it smells so freaking good. This smells so good. And I'm curious to see how it moisturizes because it says ultra moisturizing shea and cocoa butter. We're gonna see because my skin, I'm not gonna say it's dry, but I don't know what it's going through since it's transitioning from winter to springtime. But we're gonna see what it's talking about probably like later on this week, if not tonight. I also went ahead and got this Oil de Vie Ultra Moisturizing Body Wash 2-in-1. It's a cleanser plus moisturizer to revive the skin. This one, it kind of smells similar to the other one, but I don't know, this smells so good. I don't know which one I will try to use today if I were to use these tonight, but this one smells good as well. And I also got the other one as well. Hold on, let me show you. Oh, this one's sensitive skin. This one is ultra moisturizing. I think I'm gonna use this one tonight because this one smells really freaking good. Now, did I need more body wash? Absolutely not. Does more hurt? No. Then I ran across this Dragonfly Bath Body, carefully formulated without sulfates, dyes, parabens, or fragrance body wash. And why did I smell it? I already know it don't have a scent. I think this is gonna be a cleanser that I use on my like my cooch area. And yeah, because I'm running out of the one I do use. It's the one with the pump. I can't think of the brand, but it's like $15 for that. This was $1.25. So I am scared to use it because that area is very sensitive for a lot of females. So you can, it's a hit or miss and no one is trying to have no yeast infection. Good afternoon, y'all. So we are getting ready to run some errands. I have some stuff to do today. I was originally supposed to be going out with my sister-in-law to like, for like a Barnes and Noble type of date, you know, with each other, but she has a study group she has to do, which is fine. So I'm still gonna run to Barnes and Noble to get a new book that I wanted to get. Where's your baby? Like I was saying, I still want to go get a book. Even though I have new books I have not read yet, I'm actually almost done. I'm like a third, if my math is right, third or a fourth away from finishing the book. But it's so good. I try to read that book like every single day. Well, I do read that book every single day. It's a page turner for real. It's so emotional. I almost started crying. Well, I did start crying when I was reading it because it just reminded me of like my own situations that I've been through. It's like, dang, that sucks. But it's such a good freaking book. Triggers if you are that type of person like me. But yeah, anyway, it's March 26th, it's Tuesday. We're getting ready to go. I'm about to clean my face. I already brushed her teeth, but I need to do my hair and everything, as y'all can see, because I'm not dressed at all. We actually woke up from a nap around 2, it's 3:21. I'm about to actually use my Vitamin C Beauty Exfoliating Face Scrub. I had this for a little bit of time. I didn't use it for a while. I used it a couple times, but I stopped using it because I started using my La Roche-Posay. But then randomly, I don't know what was going on with my face, but I was breaking out really bad on my face. Like, you could see the breakout on my cheeks, mainly on this side, and then my chin. I don't know what was going on. So I started using my Panoxyl. So even though I originally got this for my underarms, I started using this and it cleared it up. Used this yesterday and whatever was on my cheek, like, it's starting to clear up as well. So I don't know if I need to exfoliate, but I'm gonna use this again today, right now, to clean my face.
See, my days are cold without you. I'm hurting while I'm with you. And though my heart can't take no more, I can't keep running back to you. See, my days are cold without you. I'm hurting while I'm with you. And though my heart can't take no more, I won't keep running back to you. Telling your lies to me. Looking like I got my head on right, so now I see. No more giving you everything. There's no more.
Okay, so I finished my hair. I did something like really simple. I seen it on TikTok and I was like, I'm gonna try it out. It's okay. I mean, I don't have a problem with it. I don't like wearing my hair up too much, but I mean, it will. It's okay. It's an 8 out of 10 for me. I might try to do it over. This is the scent of the day that I'm gonna be freaking using. I already sprayed some under, like, on my skin. I'm just gonna spray my clothes as well. I got it from Five Below. And it smells really good. Okay, judge your mama. And that's just spray. So I like to smell like the scent throughout the day. Even though I ain't gonna be out that long, I'm just going to run a few errands. Why not smell like the scent? Pretty strong. I guess it's wearing on me. I like it. I mean, it's not too bad. You know, it's not too bad. I thought I was gonna look crazy because I ain't got no lashes on. But you know what? It's okay. It's okay. I like it. It's not too bad. Not too bad at all. I need to do my nails. I have not been doing my nails. And it's not because I don't feel like it. It's because I wanted to get my nails a break as well. I think I'm gonna paint them, polish them, still keep my nails like looking, you know, put together. But I don't know, I've been having this like reinvent type of vibe. Reinvent yourself? Is that the word to use? Reinvent yourself? You know how like in 3 in the morning you're like, dang, I really need to clean up my house. That's how I feel about myself. I really need to just, you know, take a break and embrace the true me, which is I don't have. You're gonna spray yourself in the eye. I don't have long lashes anymore because of my eyelash extensions. You know, just embracing me. I went on a rant, but anyway, I'll talk to y'all a little bit later. What's up, y'all? So it's been some days now that I filmed. I think when I seen y'all, I didn't have no lashes and my hair wasn't done. My hair about to be taken back down because I just did 2 braids. I'll show y'all. Ooh, forehead was on powwow. Okay, anyway, I did like 2 braids, but it's starting to mess up now. But I'm about to show you guys what I got from the beauty supply at the time I was, when I took y'all with me. And then I also went to the store yesterday because I need to pick up some stuff for my hair to be washed, because I wanted to try Taraji P. Henson's like hair care line. Some of the stuff I did not get from her hair care line because I didn't see the point of me getting it because I don't have braids. It's a couple things I didn't get. But anyway, I'm about to show y'all what I got from the beauty supply and from yesterday as well. First of all, when people say they don't understand why people wear like their hair straight or wigs or something like that, because hair care is expensive. I spent $76 on the stuff I'm about to show y'all from the beauty supply. So I got me some more shampoo and conditioner. This is the shampoo and conditioner that I went with because I couldn't decide which one I wanted to get. And I know this one works really well on me and Malaya's hair. So that's why I got the mane and tail. I use this all the time as a kid. Well, my mom used it all the time as a kid on us. Here, can you help me? Anyway, my mom used it all the time as a kid on our hair. And I just thought to get it because it's really good and it smells really nice. Ooh, no, you're not. Malaya, I'm not a horse. Anyway, I got some more of the Mane and Tail hair straightener. I used this for Malaya's hair when I first moved back into my mom's house. And this is so good on her hair. I just love it. And it smells so freaking good. I think I got two of them. I'm not sure. I ended up getting some more mango and shea butter lotion. I just used up the one I had. It was only a little bit. But I love the smell of this. I started using the new one too. But this smells so good. I can't even put my finger on how it smells. Of course it smells like mango, but it just, this smell is so summery and I love the smell of this. Okay, so I think they changed the bottle packaging because it did not look like this. But I got some more of the pink lotion. The oil moisturizer hair lotion has aloe vera and jojoba oil. My mom used to use this on my hair all the time. And it smells nice, but it don't smell like the one I used to get. We needed more grease, so I ended up getting the Argan Oil Softy Hair and Scalp. And I also got the castor oil one. Y'all know when I went to the dollar store in my last vlog, I got the little tiny ones. So I got these. And when I tell you, this one smells so freaking good. This one smells amazing. I love the smell of grease. This grease smells so good. I really need to start taking care of my hair again. I take care of Leia's hair, but I just feel like oil treatments and just growing my hair back out, doing natural hairstyles is something I really want to get into this summer and just for the rest of my life. So I got some more oils. I got the Hair Food. I love this brand. And I got this one, this brand as well. It's the Via Natural, but I got jojoba oil. I got Pro Growth Oil. I got the Hair Food Shea Butter Formula. And I got the Hair Food with aloe vera and olive oil. So I got these oils. Every time I do Leia's hair, I make sure I try to put like some barrettes or something in her hair. Because it's just so cute and girly. So she got the blue. She got black and white. Another like regular blue flower one. The clear. Some more black and white. Some more blue, colorful ones, and some pink. One, two, when I went to Target that one day, I got two books. I didn't even show y'all, but I got two books. I got Expiration Dates, which is a novel. And then I got All Your Preferences by Colleen Hoover. I got this one. I think this one is a romance. But I know this one might be a romance for sure. I finished, y'all, the time I was not recording, I finished Adelaide. When I tell y'all that book is a 10 out of 10, it's a 10 out of 10. 10 out of freaking 10. I do recommend reading that book. I linked it in my Amazon storefront if y'all want to buy it. I think it was a lot cheaper on my Amazon storefront than when I got it from Barnes & Noble. That book had me everywhere. That book had my emotions literally everywhere. The ending was amazing. I figured that's how the ending was going to be. But yeah, I just started a new book. I just started The Good Lie. So I'll tell y'all about that book later on. Or when I start really finish, when I really start getting into the book, because I literally just started on chapter 2. I wear sports bras, but I also need actual bras. So I got this one, which was really cute. I think this is my size. Gotta look at the bra I got. But I got a 30. What size is this? I got a 38D. I believe that's my size. But I got this one because it's so cute. And I got this white one because I don't have any white bras. But it's so see-through. It's completely see-through. Who am I trying to impress? Nobody but myself. Because I don't have a man. Okay, I don't. And even if I did, I'm celibate. So it don't matter. Moving on to Walmart's, what I got yesterday. I got some more hair ties because your girl needs some more hair ties. Hair ties. Hair ties. But they're different. Like they're thick. The scrunch, the smaller ones or the thinner ones, so they're different sizes. I wanted to try some new shampoos, so I got Heritage by Mindy McKnight. So I am gonna try this one. I didn't get the bigger Lele, honey. Okay, I'm letting her hold that so she can be occupied. But I got that one from Mindy McKnight. This is the one I got from Taraji P. Henson. So I got the Honey Fresh Clarifying Shampoo with Moisture. It's a cleanse, detox, and hydrate. So I got this, and I also got the conditioner because I mean, like, that kind of makes sense to get that as well. So no, this is the Hustle and Co, a rice co-wash moisture condition and cleanse. So I got this. I needed a new brush, so I got a new brush. How did the lighting change? Like, did I have to bring her in the camera for it to like even out? Because it seemed like it just, I got a new brush because I need a new one and it's a lot harder. I like hard brushes, especially when you do ponytails. I got some Got To Be Glued. I had to make sure it wasn't no monkey glue, because you remember that one girl that glued her hair down. I don't know why she did that, but I had to make sure. I ain't got time for that. But I got this, but I was debating if I should get the spray or this one. If y'all do your hair a lot, like, I don't know which one is better, the spray or this one. If I need to get the spray, I get the spray. But I just really want a slick hold, especially on my baby hairs, or like just when I'm slicking it back when I do my styles. Because like I said, I really want to get into doing natural hairstyles more and not just wearing my hair so simple all the time, which is in a curly bun or a curly. I just want to take care of my hair more. I need to cut my ends. I need to do a lot of stuff.
Hi, Mama.
Hi, Pooh. I got this mint condition, a tingly scalp conditioner. And it's supposed to, like, you're supposed to do it like that. So I got that. See?
Ooh. See?
Mm-hmm. And I also got the Ride or Die detangling conditioner. I got some more rubber bands. These are for Leia. This is also for Leia. I mean, it's technically for both of us, but it's for Leia's hair products, her barrettes and stuff like that. It's a hair, it's a hair band. My mom used to have one like this, I think, or my sister. But it just looked like this. You just open it and then that's what it looked like. So I got one. It was $18.99, so not too bad, and I can put a lot of her stuff in here. What I'm about to do is organize her hair stuff because she needs her hair stuff organized desperately. So let's just do that. You wanna help mommy? Alright y'all, so as y'all can see, I put all her stuff in here and it's nicely and neatly organized. I put all her barrettes, her little barrettes is over here, rubber bands, stuff like that. So I organized it very nicely, and then in this black bag, I just decided to keep her combs, or our combs, because I don't know where else to put them. I need to wash all these combs actually. So I'm just going to put this black brush in here as well because I need to wash all of them. They're pretty dirty and linty. And then I got this other brush that I need to wash. So we're just going to wash all these brushes after I close out this video. Yeah, it got to get washed. I got to wash them. So I think what I'm going to do is the hair products that I just bought, I'm going to put on that cubicle back there, but I need to organize it. So I got like rubber bands and stuff that I did not even know I had. So I need to organize all my stuff, probably put these rubber bands in there. I got little rubber bands, stuff like that. I need to just organize this entire bin, but I'm not gonna do that in this video because I just feel like I dragged the video out. I don't know how long this video is gonna be, but I am gonna just close out the video here. In the next video, most likely I'm gonna be washing my hair or something. I might make a TikTok as out of it as well. I don't know, I'm not sure. But yeah, I don't know what else I was gonna say. Let me show you the book I'm reading. This is the book I'm currently reading. I think I have this in my Amazon storefront as well. Actually, no, I don't think I do because I haven't read it and I didn't want to recommend it, but I can add it to my Amazon storefront. So far it's good. It's like a, what's it called, a catchy introduction of what the story is going to be about. I got this book from Amazon and I like it so far. Chapter 2 is not much. I feel like the chapters are really short, but that's fine. It is what it is. Yeah, I'm just gonna close this video. My mom is on her way from work. I need to get Leia situated for dinner, get her some food. I'll just catch y'all in my next vlog. If you guys enjoyed, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and I will see y'all in the next video.